Hi, I'm Hayden Field, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, July 25th, 2018. First up, Ivanka Trump. She's closing down her fashion brand, reportedly to stay in public policy without people thinking she's making a profit from her White House job. Also worth noting, her company had already been ditched by Nordstrom, Marshalls, and TJ Maxx. And the famous, or infamous, depending on how you feel about it, Bitcoin surged above $8,000 for the first time in 2 months. It's the biggest cryptocurrency by market value. And Walmart is now transporting people to pick up their groceries via self-driving cars. It's using Waymo, the self-driving car company owned by Alphabet, and testing the service in Arizona. That's it for today. Have a good one.